Jets over the Nashville Predators in seven games.
It's not where they want to be and how they thought it would finish.
Tough to swallow, tough to understand.
Something that we gotta learn from, grow from, and move on.
Those Preds, what a season for them. What do they do for an encore? We'll see. There's nothing not to like about Nashville.
Best defensive core in the league, depth on all lines.
Pekka Rinne winning the Vezina. UC Saros and them locking him up. They're going to be really good again.
We're definitely excited to get in front of our fans.
Nashville is off and running.
Three times a charm for Victor Arvidsson. Magnificent skating, Robin Yossi.
Think about their net minding.
Pekka Rinne's the man.
On his 46th birthday, Pekka Rinne and the shutout.
It's been a heck of a run for the Nashville Predators so far. They are certainly putting the playoffs of last season behind them.
Injury bug hit the Nashville Predators especially hard.
Philip Forsberg was placed on IR.
Victor Arvidsson will miss the next 6 to 8 weeks. PK Subban has been placed on IR.
Well, if there's a time to play the Nashville Predators, it's right now.
On the road. They've lost 8 in a row.
All of a sudden, things don't look as good.
Yeah, we got to keep just keep putting our foot down on the gas.
The Nashville Predators making moves, acquiring Brian Boyle.
And Boyle scores!
The Predators added Wayne Simmonds from Philadelphia and Michael Granlund from the Wild.
Happiest man in the world. I think this is a great spot. I love the way they play.
We're getting healthy and we're playing great hockey, so it's exciting.
Nashville, Music City. I don't have a guitar to strum here for you, but nonetheless, UC Soros is outstanding.
Soros! I don't know how that one did not go in.
They've got tons of talent there.
Filthy move by Ryan Johansson. With a win in their pursuit of the Winnipeg Jets.
They're playing their game. They're getting production up and down the lineup.
Pekka Rinne gets a 3-0 shutout.
I feel like it's this time of the year, just playing with a little bit of desperation. And it's a little bit of a playoff-type atmosphere, and every game means a lot to us.
And the horn sounds, and the Nashville Predators are headed to the postseason once again.
You wonder if they can take the next step.